Monday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight.
I must admit that I'm the proudest dad in the world to have accompanied Matilda today. I sort of backed up the church there and back out again, thank God. And yes, I knew I had my sunnies on. But that's all right. And I think you at the moment, you'll think, I think you'll all agree with me that Matilda looked beautiful and stunning today. Pat, lucky you're the third or the fourth fella. You're a fella right there. Stay in bed till about midday. Oh, he's a hard worker, he's a builder. And then drink all my beer. Yeah, that impressed me. And of course, I was more than happy to give my blessing after the game had finished. And I had a good think about it. And about four schooners. Oh, sorry, 14 schooners. I got that wrong. Couldn't read down the light. He's had tested beyond belief through his last 28 years of broken dreams and betrayed trust as a Cronulla Sharks fan. You knew it. So Matilda, you can surely rest assured that however you behave for the next 28 years, Pat will stand by you. The first bit of advice is to really enjoy your honeymoon period. And if you're not sure what this is, let me explain. This is the time in your marriage between I do and you'd better. I believe the words, yes dear, of course you can buy it, may prove beneficial in the years to come in keeping Matt happy. Is that women like silent men because they think you're listening. So don't answer back in an argument. Get me going.
To be honest, I think the family may have been a little surprised in what Pat had achieved. What Angie and I didn't realise at the time is that the two of them had planned to enforce squatters' rights over the place. And the old two-week house sit became a 12-month stay. And I probably should have known better because, I mean, Pat pulled the same trick when I was in Newcastle. He lived on the lounge room floor for 12 months. But it was over these 12 months that I got to know Till and some things that really stuck out for me. Firstly, her love for champagne. The girl loves her bottles. Also, her online shopping addiction. Which I think is rubbed off on Pat too. Till's on a tight first name basis with the postman. And I heard her talking to Angie the other day too, saying the trick is, you just got to buy something for your partner at the same time. And then there's no issue. I'm pumped for the big game and I've, you know, got some family coming up to watch. And I've been counting down the days for some time. And I wasn't even aware that he'd popped the question until I'm running out through the tunnel, through the crowd, and there's Till on the fence. Literally. Both of the hands like this, pointing to the rock and the finger. And had it been any other girl aside from Till, I probably wouldn't have forgiven him. But no, guys, congratulations on sealing the deal.
Yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look to.
Thanks.